conquer the lions now, so let's trigger the event. These ships will be safe now. The Ottomans make conditions, huh? Let's accept it. So these ships join the Ottoman Empire's navy. These two are not needed in Trieste yet. So go in Tarnopol. And let's strike. Just talk to Torun, support from Ellenstein. Oh, 3 victories already. Excellent. Just excellent. Now you go in Eindhoven, you strike Hasselt, and you as well. Already, we've taken Arlon. Go in Mons. Groningen. Go in Arlon. Excellent. Okay, let's take Antwerp. And you strike Rotterdam. You support Liège. This is Blitzkrieg. Excellent. You go in Hasselt. You're not needed in Luxembourg. For now. Let's enter in Middelburg. Okay, let's check the Austrians. Oh my god. What the fuck have they done? You are not needed here. Where are they moving? Stay there. You go in Ruma. Huh, we are under attack from the Serbians. Let's strike Sabak then. You go in Petrograd. You in Novi Sad. Their army is quite big, if you ask me. What is this shit? Garrison divisions. It can't be moved. Mother of God. Okay, then we don't need these troops here. Go in Lvov and in Pursa Michel. So they got some garrisons, huh? Interesting. I don't have to defend the Italian front, okay? That's not bad, if you ask me. Okay, let's give Admiral from Montecuccoli. You strike Bruxelles. And you bridge. Okay, block. We go in block now. You attack Rocklavik and you as well. You support. I strike Shoshnovitz. Good. Okay, let's attack Mons. They're bringing huge troops. But we'll take Mons at all cost. Oh no, the offensive cheat is over. And I think I will end this part here. Okay, September 1st, 1914. I will end this part here, guys, and I'll see you later. So we've seen the World War I Blitzkrieg, because we've destroyed the French and Benelux defenses. Also Russia is pushed back. I had to reorganize the Austro-Hungarian army, but we are lucky with these garrisons in the Italian region. So I see you guys in the third part. Goodbye. Auf Wiedersehen.